As I wrap up my last summit and likely my last foreign trip as president, I could not be more proud of the progress that we've made together. Obviously, the work is never done. And given the prosperity and security we seek for not only the United States, but our allies and our partners, I continue to believe that America will have a vital role to play in creating and sustaining a strong, enduring leadership role in the Asia-Pacific.
Couldn't see you on the world stage, so that you might...
Thank you, everybody.